4:52 to go. 3 seconds to go on the penalty to Chris Drury. Drury's back out. In comes Daniel Briere. Here comes Briere. Shoots. Scores! Daniel Briere. And look out. Here comes the Sabres. That'll Clark, show him.
This can't happen. This is a defensive zone faceoff. Canadiens are on power play. Briere wins it. And then look at Sheldon Surrey and Craig Rivet. Take off, D, middle, boom. That can't happen. That just should not and cannot happen. The Canucks lose the draw. Teppo Noonan strong on Samsonov, who went down again. Kalinin just moves the puck through the middle. You see the breakaway speed and the explosive scoring ability of Daniel Briere. And now we're 5-on-5.